General Albert Stubblebine III, Bert, who had been head of special forces and army intelligence, he intercepted me after we had this major contact event out in Florida and near Pensacola. And he subsequently, about a month later, personally offered me $2 billion to not pursue what I was doing and become part of his team.